Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today's video is very important to me because I'm going to show you my hometown. Volgograd is the longest city in Russia and probably in Europe. And I'm going to show you the south part of Volgograd where I was born. In 1765, the south part of Volgograd was a German settle called Sarepta. Because Catherine the Great tried to attract German settlers to expand crops production and defend against of South tribes. Nowadays there is a Sarepta Museum, which contains Protestant church with a music organ. The German settlers brought their religion, their medicine, and their knowledge in agriculture and winemaking. Also, there is a unique museum of mustard, which explains how to mustard grows, how to make mustard oil and mustard powder. The main attraction of south part of the city is Volga Don shipping channel. It connects Volga River and Don River. The channel was built during the Second World War by Gulag prisoners and German prisoners of war. Volga River is the longest river in Europe. Volga is very wild near Volgograd, and also it is a very fast flowing. We moved south along Volga River, out of the city, to Russian Prairie. They're beautiful. Nothing is better than swim in Volga River in the hot summer day. Summer is extremely hot in Volgograd. Many citizens have their own small farms. These are crops from my grandmother's farm. Thank you for watching.